you know, my son had called me up, and you know, right after it happened, it was just, Dad, please come get me. There's been a shooting, someone's shooting, and there's a gun. And, you know, he's a freshman, and he was freaked out. He's like, I'm hiding over by the football field. And, he's really shook up. And, you know, as a parent, it's definitely the worst feeling in the world to know that this has actually happened at your kid's school.